Hey, what's up everybody? My name is Dee and welcome to my YouTube channels. And today in this video, I want to share with you guys a cool way you can sell your products online on social media and connect all of the products to your social media pages. So let's say you have a store and you want to sell your products online, and you just go ahead and you create a website for your store. And now you already have a Facebook page, you already have a Instagram page, and now you want to connect your products to your Facebook and Instagram page so that you don't have to list multiple times. All you have to do is just list one time on your store, and then you sync your products to Facebook and Instagram page, because Facebook and Instagram, they already have a lot of users doing it this way. You are going to marketing your products for free, because if you do it right, you don't have to pay money to advertise on this platform. But if you want to advertise your products, you have the option to advertise on Facebook and Instagram page. Okay, so let's say this is my online store that I'm building right now. Over here, I offer my website design service, my online stores, and my course. In this course, I show people how to create a web hosting business, just like smartandgood.com, just like this one right here. This one built with WordPress multi-site. So basically, this is my online store right here. I'm selling all the high quality designed iPhone cases. Let me click on one of these for you to see. Okay. So these are the products. It come with the materials, it come with the color, and people can go over here and they can purchase these products using Google Pay, or they can go check out with the regular checkout page. And let's say you already have your Facebook page. You can go over here, click on the page you want to connect. Okay, so this one right here is my page that I'm currently creating. This one is already connected with my website. If you guys don't know how to connect your website to Facebook shop, I already create a video on my channel to show you guys how to do that. So basically, this is the page. What we are going to do now is we are going to go to the back end of the page. We can go to the commerce manager. Over here, it will show you like how many products you have in your catalog. Okay, and it shows you like all the products and how much views you get from these. Okay, and once you connect your shop to this catalog right here, you can click on the item to see like all the items available. And if they get rejected for violations policy, it'll show you. Okay, so this is my store. It's connected right now. Make sure your store is active, and these are the sale channels. You have to have products on your page in order to link your Facebook into your Instagram. Okay, so let me show you what it would look like on Instagram. I'm going to record my iPhone screen right now. All right, you guys, so this is the Instagram page that I created specifically for this website. Over here, you see the view shop. You can click right here to see like all the products available. Keep in mind, these products are sync with your Facebook shopping page. Over here is my Facebook fan page, and you can click right here to see the shop, and click right here to view all of the products. So these products are sync. Even on the Instagram page, you can click on these products, you can view all of the images available, and you can see the descriptions of the products, right? And they'd have the option to message the Instagram user, or they can click to view the products on the website. And doing this, right, whenever you want to update the price, you want to update the titles, the descriptions, the stocks, all you have to do is just go to your website to update any thing, and then it will sync on Facebook, it will sync on Instagram, and when people purchase, you get to manage the orders on your website. Another cool thing I want to share with you guys is that I create these stories and I highlight them under my page right here. So when users come in, they can check out the products, they can check out different category. And one things I really like about this is that like under your post, you have the option to tag the products, and you also have the options of having your store under the post, so people can come in here, they click on this, they'll see like the whole store, okay? And the same thing with the reel over here. Let's say okay, I don't want to play that music, I don't want to violate copyright on YouTube, but right here under here, you see the view products, click on it, it popped up this product right here in your store. And then people can click in here and they can purchase the stuff on your website. All right, you guys. So this wasn't that easy for me to figure it out. I don't remember the exact way of configuring this to work, but all you have to do is just play around with it. And I think there were a few requirements that I had to do. To enable your store, first you need to connect your Facebook to your Instagram and make sure on your Facebook you have connect the catalog in order to for it to work. But once you are connect, go to a creator, go to a shopping, make sure you verify your websites on Instagram also. Let me show you how to do that. All right, you guys, so right now I'm gonna show you how to verify your domain so that you can connect products to your Instagram page. Once you are in the meta business suite of your page, right, you click on commerce right here. It popped up a new tab. And once you are over here, go to business setting. Okay, now you are going to go to brand safety. Then click on domain and make sure you add a new domain right here. Then add the domain, for example, smart and good. Okay, and then you click add. For example, it's not verified, right? What you are going to do is you are going to pick an option over here to verify your website. What I did was I upload an HTML file to the root of the directory. Okay, so click on here, download the file, and then you are going to log in to your website, right? The HTML folder, and then you are going to paste the files into there. Okay, it's very simple, very easy. And then once you do, you go back over here and then you click on verify. Make sure to give it some time to verify. And then once it's verified, it'll shown right here, verify, okay. And if you don't like a certain domain, you can click over here to remove. And just like that, you guys, you'll be able to list your products on your Facebook page. And you'll be able to sync products from Facebook into your Instagram page. I figure this is the best way to advertise your products for free, because on Instagram you can create so much better contents. And as you can see right here, this is one of the posts I did yesterday. And let's see the stats of this product, I mean of this list right here. It got play almost 1500 times by different accounts. Okay, let's go to Insight. Okay, this is free, you guys. I didn't really pay to list these reel right here, but it got play almost 1500 times by different account, you know. And these are the accounts that it reach, different stats of like how your page is performing, impressions. Everything you want to know It probably right here, see the audience in different cities, different countries, the age range and genders and stuff like that. 96% are men that follow my page. I mean that see the post I did. Okay, this is the last 7 days. You can view like the last 14 days, 30 days update, and then it just shown, you know. This is fairly new with me, but because I think it's really good, it's really valuable to share this. So if you guys find this helpful, please like this video and subscribe to follow more contents like this in the near future. If you want to connect with me, please connect with this Instagram page right here. I'll put the link in the video description so we can connect. We can talk over here. Give me a DM. Or if you need help with your build, if you need help with your websites, please contact me. I'll be more than happy to help you guys. All right. I want to thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.